Guys,
we're back with another video. That was so bad.
Yeah.
We tried to do something,
but whatever, just leave it.
Yeah, and we're gonna be playing with slime today. We're gonna pretend I'm the teacher,
and we have been posting a lot today. She's probably gonna post a lot because I'm here.
Mm-hmm.
He's back.
What's up, girls? What y'all doing?
Recording a video. This is my aunt, and this is my little baby cousin, Dookie. Yeah, this is our studio right now.
This is a studio, though.
Yeah, it is a studio, but it's a toy studio, guys.
It's our toy studio. Show it around. It's like our playroom.
It's not our playroom.
Well,
it's our little cousin's playroom. It's literally everybody's playroom.
It's everybody's playroom.
I look better like that.
It's me, Jesse, and a red van.
It's a truck.
Oh, it's a truck?
Like your truck. But it looks new.
Ours is new too, but it's dirty because a lot of flies when we're coming.
Ooh!
It's me, Jesse, and Ari. If they test my visa.
I'm Ari.
I'm Jesse.
I had to change my name to Dice Versa.
Why?
Because I got a new phone and I forgot to put the name. Bye, Thea.
Bye.
Bye, Lee. So, yeah. Oh, I think the hand sanitizer worked.
Kind of.
Put more. This is good.
I said, ow.
So
what'd you
say? It's that scary from hot chocolate. Ah, I have so many tiny cuts on my finger.
Okay, so you said, you changed your phone?
I changed, to my phone, to the iPhone X.
And me, which is older than her, has a 6.
I had the 6 Plus.
Yeah, when she had 2 phones, and I've stayed with this one for like 300 years.
300,000 years.
Yep.
Ow. I'm gonna poke my slime with this giant stick.
Oh.
Leave it.
That makes some good thoughts.
Okay, that's enough for you.
FedEx is here. My slime package is here.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah, I ordered a slime package.
You're lying, because it just went the other way. Thought you were like... She's over here checking her nose on the mirror behind us.
Yeah.
Behind the camera. I only have a phone, so I record with the phone. Sorry to disappoint you all.
Stop.
It's slime fingers.
Okay.
We have to do it fast. And not at the tips.
She just broke them there. Fingerprints. Look at my rings.
And those nails are fake.
Yeah, they are.
Stop biting your nails. Girls, stop biting your nails. Mine's are longer than y'all's. If y'all want longer nails than mine, then stop biting your nails.
Your dad's here.
No.
Yeah, he's over there.
I don't see him.
He's all the way over there. I just saw him park over there.
He knows where my grandma lives. Yeah, you go with Papa?
No.
You little liar. Okay.
Look, she's abusing me.
I'm just hitting her hand.
Maybe you go to Walmart. I don't even know where we're going, though. I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
Hey, you can take pictures.
How about we do pranks?
Some pranks.
Huh?
Slime pranks.
No, like pranks. So I'm gonna go do a prank and she has to do it. No, you can't follow me.
Yes, I can.
Okay. So we're gonna teach you guys how to do some pranks.
And don't move, don't get these, because these are really important to her.
I know. They're like eye drops, I think.
They are eye drops.
Yeah. So the first prank you guys could do is this. So this is our aunt's lipstick, but since it's already
my grandma's,
her grandma, it's like already used. So you could just like cut off their thing. That's a good prank, I guess.
Well, we need a nice prank, like not too mean,
not mean at all.
We were trying to hide from people.
We could hide in here.
Excuse me.
This is the garage?
Yeah.
Attic. Oh my god. So this is the creepy. Oh.
This is it's a garage.
Oh, I keep forgetting that. Oh my gosh.
I opened that.
Oh. Don't open it. No. Okay. Yep. Nope.
Not
nope.
Today.
Not today, Satan. Where'd she go? They took her. Where? Not today, Satan. Come on.
That's creepy.
Let's go back.
No, I want to go back.
We have to run to the room. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Close the door. Okay. Let's put you guys right here. What the heck? Look, so the next thing, you could do is get somebody's Barbies.
And just, I see little baby cousins.
I know. Get somebody's Barbie and just cut the hair.
That's a boy.
It's a boy.
I'm just over here stepping on slime. Show them. Show the guys.
Ow, don't step on me. How do you know that there's not girls? What happened? ¿Qué pasó? ¿Qué pasó? Se cayó algo. Se cayó algo. What? Something fell. You heard that, right? When something fell? You heard that, right?
Yes.
The attic. Come on.
No, I'm not going back there.
No, we're not going in there. We're going inside the room. 1, 2, 3.
Maybe it was the person that was in the restroom.
Whew. It's kind of creepy in here.
Out there.
Yeah, out there, I mean.
It's like a black hallway.
I know, it is. It is a black hallway. The next thing you could do is get somebody's lipstick and change it with, say if it's a pink lipstick, you could freeze, who can you freeze? Don't put slime in my hair.
I think that was my bad.
What's next? Say it's red lipstick, just freeze sriracha, and then yeah, I'm just gonna burn your lips.
This is my, the slime she made me.
Thanks.
Never.
You just step on me.
Why are you he's lying.
Okay, but yeah. Oh. You can like switch a red pen's ink for strawberry jam, right? A red pen, like for example, a red pen. Use jelly, something. Replace the ink.
I saw you move. Told you. Give it out. Give it to me. We forgot this song.
Why you slime?
Why you
slime?
Give me my slime. Give me my slime.
She got it in the dark hallway. That's the dark hallway. That's really creepy. And I threw the slime there. I think you're possessed now.
No. I'm about to poop my pants.
I am too.
I'm like... I just pooped.
Show them how I am. Hold up. Oh my god, look at her leg. Look at her face. Stay. No, go away. Okay, turn the camera around.
Just now. What?
What is wrong with this girl? Jasmine? Stop playing. Jasmine? I'm about to call 911. Okay, this is where we're gonna end the video because I'm gonna call 911
because I'm acting weird.
She just